Let's mount up and get back to the edge before that thing comes back. No, Astra, that's toothless. Don't you want to write Stormflat?
I think she's made it clear she doesn't want me writing her.
Astra, she was protecting you. She didn't want you in that fight. It's pretty cool if you think about it.
I'm having a hard time finding anything cool in all of this.
Look, obviously I can't even imagine what this must be like for you. You're Astra. You're strong and invincible.
Not anymore. What if this is it, Hiccup? What if the rest of my life is like this? What then?
Then we'll deal with it. Just because you can't see doesn't mean you're helpless.
But that's exactly how I feel.
Astra, you and I have been through everything together. You don't think we can handle this? Astra, you have me. No matter what. Okay, whatever that means, whatever you want it to mean, I am with you. There will always be a Hiccup and Astra. Always.
Do you hear that?
I didn't hear it.
There it is again. Behind you.
Fish face.
You really think this is the time for
have not?
Wait, so anyone can use it? Why didn't you tell us that?
How'd she do that? She can't see a thing.
She doesn't need to. She's using her other senses. Hearing, touch, smell, following her gut.
Speaking of which, I'm sensing something big and out of control heading for us.
No! This is not respect!
Welcome to my world, fish face. Astra, are you...
looking at you? Seems like it.
Thank you, Goofy.
This is awesome. Can you imagine what we could do to stop that legendary dream? The possibilities are endless.
I don't think that's what Hiccup and Astrid had in mind when they asked us to start this training.
Well, who's gonna tell them? I'm not. Are you?
Nope. You sure you're feeling okay?
I'm fine, Hiccup. You can stop worrying about me now.
Oh, I never stop worrying about you. That's just the way it is.
Yeah. I guess that goes for me, too.
Hey.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure.
Back in the forest when we were, well, you know.
Yeah.
Were you about to...
So you felt that, huh? I knew you got away with it.
Well, why didn't you?
Oh. Well, it wasn't perfect. I always thought that if it ever happened, and yes, I've thought about it a lot, it had to be just perfect.